Undenominated Engineering is our general engineering entry course where you get to explore all of the different engineering types through a course called Fundamentals. So you have mechanical, civil, biomed, electronic and energy systems. So through doing Undenominated or general engineering, you get a chance to taste them all, figure out which one is best suited to you and to continue then with the second year of it.
So this is a scale model of the Putney Bridge sewage system, and this section of the model represents the tidal range on the River Thames.
Here at the University of Galway, we have world-class facilities for our engineering building, world-leading lecturers that have fantastic research groups and collaborations within the different departments. And we're uniquely situated in the heart of Galway, which has multiple engineering disciplines surrounding. I'm really happy with my choice to come in through the Undenominated or General Engineering route here at the University of Galway, because it gave me the opportunity to explore all my options and make a really informed choice and a great platform for the rest of my career.
This is a 15 kilowatt wind turbine blade. We've been doing some testing on it to test its fatigue limits.
If you're the sort of person that's inquisitive, loves maths and science, likes to learn about how the world around you works and how to build it, engineering is the course for you.